morning students, today I am going to teach you exercise first for class 7th. Okay, our subject is maths. Okay, our first exercise is integers. What is integers? In previous class 6 we have studied about integers. Okay students, we have studied about integers. What is integers? We all know what is numbers. Okay, counting numbers. We can say that natural numbers. Okay, we have know that what is natural numbers and what is integers, as like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 0. Okay, natural number will started from 1 to infinity. Okay, whole number 0 to infinity, but integers both 0 to infinity and negative, means you can say that positive and negative numbers. Okay students, positive and negative integers. Okay, we can say that this one is also integers, 0 is also integers, -1, -2 is also integers. Means sign, if sign is positive it will be integers, if sign negative it will be integers. Okay, so we can say that integers are two categories. How many categories are of integers? There are two categories of integers. Okay, there are two categories of integers. First, two types of integers. First, positive integers. Second one, negative integers. Okay students, positive and negative integers. What is positive integers? For example, 1, 2, 3, 4, so on. Okay, these are positive integers. These are positive integers. And what is negative integers? Today I will tell you about basic knowledge of integers. Okay, starting chapter basic knowledge. So negative integers, only sign of negative, -1, -2, -3, -4, and so on. This counting is infinitive. Okay, so there are two types of integers, positive and negative. Okay, we have studied in previous classes, so you have remembered these things. Now I will tell you number line. Number line also you studied in previous classes. Today's class is review class only. Okay, number line, because first exercise is only for, depends only for basic knowledge. Number line. What is number line? I will explain here what is number line. I will draw a number line. You will see this one is number line. Okay. First of all, middle center is 0. Okay. Now, right side of 0. This one is right side. Okay student, this one is our right side. So we can mark 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. Okay, so on. This counting is not stop. Okay, and then increasing side. Okay, left side. Now remembering left side, look, -1, -2, -3 and -4. categories of integers. Now you can see that this one is, first of all, these are integers. These are integers. Integers. Integers are used in number lines. Okay? We can use integers in number lines. So, use of integers. First thing, what is the use of integers? In where we use of integers? You can say that, for example, we can use integers in number lines. Okay? So, how many types we can give a good example of number line, and we can describe types of integers in number lines also. This one is positive. Sorry, this one is negative. This one is negative integers. I will explain here also. And this one is positive. Okay, students. Okay. Now I will tell you that increasing order, left to right, we can use words in number line. We can say that, look, left to right in increasing order. In which increasing order? This is increasing order. Increasing order. Okay? This is increasing order. How? Minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1. Is that increasing order? Okay? So we can say that number line. What is number line? We can show left to right. Okay? Left to right in increasing order. Okay? And 0 to 4? 0 to 4 in also increasing order. Okay? In right side. This one is right side. This one is right side. Okay? Right side. Right side. And right side. Okay, students? I will explain number line. Once again, I will tell you that integers. What is integers? Positive, negative. All numbers are in integers form. A good example. Number line is a good example of integers. How? First of all, there are two categories. We can explain categories in number lines also. How? We can say that. We can say that in increasing mode. Right? Right side to zero. Okay, we can say that increasing order right sides to left. Okay, we can say that increasing order. We can write down increasing order right side to left. Okay, up to zero. यहाँ तक ये देखिए, यहाँ तक, यहाँ से लेके यहाँ तक. Increasing हो रहा है, right to left, ठीक है, left to right, okay? Increasing किस side हो रहा है, right side हो रहा है ना? ये side कौन सी है? Left से right side की तरफ increase हो रहा है. तो हम कह सकते हैं negative integers, we can say that negative integers are minus 4, minus 3, minus 2 and 0, and positive integers, increasing order of right side, okay? 0 to right sides. Okay? Okay, students? Very easy number line. You can explain and you can study in previous classes also this. So, now I will tell you about absolute integers. Absolute integers. What is absolute integers? First of all, we know that integers. Okay? Now, absolute. What is absolute? I will tell you about absolute also. Look. Positive and negative also. Okay? So, What is absolute? Absolute is the mark of two standing lines. Okay? How we can use this? It makes negative signs to positive. It makes negative signs to positive means if any integers are here, if any integers are in between absolute, if any integers are in between absolute, okay? In absolute, what is absolute? This one is absolute. And any integers we can take minus positive integers and negative integers, both are okay. First of all, I will take here negative integers, okay? As for example, minus 5, you can minus 7, minus 9, minus 8, minus 4, anything, okay? Minus 7. What is the use of absolute integers? Absolute integers make sign of positive into sign of negative into positive. So we can write 7. Okay, the answer is 7. Okay, students, means if we take any integers between absolute, absolute makes negative sign into positive signs. Okay, what will do absolute? Absolute makes negative signs into positive signs. Okay, this one is negative integers. Negative integers. Okay, if negative integers between absolute, so how we can do our answer? Okay, so we can change negative sign into positive signs. If case first thing, this is case first and case second. What is case second? Because we have two types of integers, positive and negative. So first of all, I will take negative integer. Now I will take positive integers. Okay, I will take positive integers into absolute. I will take any number and like 8. Okay, what will absolute do? Absolute do positive sign into negative sign into positive sign. Okay, what will absolute do? Absolute do negative sign into positive sign. If there is positive sign, 8 is in position. 8 is in positive position. So we write 8 as it is. Okay, students, we write 8 as it is. Okay, so our answer is 8. This one is positive integer. Today I will integers. Integers. Today I will tell you about integers, integers categories, and number 9 and absolute integers. Okay, basic knowledge for this exercise. So I will give some homework about this basic knowledge. Your homework is, you can write down definitions, you can write down the basic things about integers, absolute integers, number 9 in your FEI notebook. Okay, students, basic things, basic definitions in your book, exercise first, you can write down your basic information about integers, absolute integers, number lines and types of integers in your FEI notebook. Okay, this is your homework today. Thank you.